fight fans, this next fight in the women's bantamweight division is scheduled for 3 rounds, 3 minutes each. Brought to you by Blazing Barbecue Rib House, St. Clair Street Challenge. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, training out of Central Combat MMA in Winter, 29 years young, making her MMA debut here tonight at April 13th. By Peter's brand. Peter in her corner alongside Cedric Benn and Darren Jamor with a purple belt in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. This is Megan Owen! And her opponent fighting out of the red corner, training out of Dinkelman Grappling in Palmerston, 34 years young, a record of 0-1. Coached by Nathan Dinkelman, with Nathan and Adam Gladue in her corner, a blue belt in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. Say hello to Cassandra Hopkins! Here official for this fight is Owen. Thank you. All right, Matt, you can grab me here for a second. You're a pretty happy girl by the looks of it, darling. Your first win, you got it out of the way here. Tell me what's going through your mind right now.
I am just like overly happy. I don't even know what's
going on. I'm seeing the whole, you know, don't judge a book by its cover. We just saw in the last fight with Kelsey Perry and with you. Maybe physically you're in shape up. You might not look like the mean girl who wants to fight, but don't judge that book by the cover. It might be a lesson.
I've been working really hard, that's all I wanted to do.
Tell us about your training background here.
So I'm a football team YouTube, and I'm
going to be watching
matches, but this is where I
want to
be.
We're going to see more of you in the cage?
Definitely.
You guys okay with seeing more of Megan Owen in the cage? Congratulations, you're